On the eve of Grudgment Day, we sat down with heavy hitters Mike Tyson and Evander Holyfield so they could weigh in on Razor, Kid, and the big fight. Guys, define grudge match.
When you know this guy is your nemesis, and you know everything that you have, your fame, your fortune, everything, is about to be eclipsed.
So, you know, this would make a grudge match. Within your mind, you realize that there's no way I can get around him. I got to go through.
Razor and Kid have been training hard, a variety of techniques.
Well, I've hit a tie with a sledgehammer once before. I made my shoulders real sore, and I couldn't do anything the next day. So it's a waste of energy.
What do you make of this pool punching business?
You fight a lot of time, you get sore and all this, so you can go and get the same workout in the water, but not trauma to your body.
I think every fighter tried it, because you believe that if you're punching good in there, you'll be faster once you get out of the water.
Ever pull a truck?
The only person I've seen do it was George Foreman. Now I was getting ready to fight him. You know, he was already bigger than I. And I see him pulling this truck, and I go, oh my goodness.
Rich history here between Razor and Kid. What are your thoughts?
That first fight, I think the Razor really underestimated the Kid. And that's how the Kid got that victory.
It's obvious that the Kid is the Kid. When you're the Kid, you know, you fight with what you have. Fast hands, energy.
What about the second fight?
The Kid, he didn't train properly. He thought this time would be easier.
I don't think you could take the champion's title by running around the ring, dipping and dodging. I mean, you have to come and fight and take the title.
And now, of course, we have Grudgment Day.
The Kid's running like he did last time. He's going to get stopped easily.
No, it won't be no running this time. If he put three good rounds together, you know what? He should have a victory.
OK, guys, listen. If you thought Grudgment Day was big, then it's going to be huge. They're talking Wembley Stadium for the rematch.
Now, I hear Dante Jr. offered you guys a chance to jump back in the ring.
Well, he thought that we could have a third fight in Wembley Stadium, and he's trying to offer us a lot of money and roles and movies.
Sounds like a pretty sweet deal.
I know I don't have that feeling anymore, ever want to get back in the ring. I always realized once it was over for me. I mean, it's not that person anymore. You know, it's not that person.
Evander?
I realize Mike don't want to fight, but I'm a family-oriented person, so I'm always thinking about how is this going to help my family. So you know what? You know, I would take a shot for the grandkid. I'd take a shot for the grandkid.
Perhaps Holyfield versus Razor or the Kid in our future? Keep your fingers crossed.
Thank you.